A new judge is confirmed to fill the seat of William Cunningham, according to State Senator Dan Laughlin. Today, the state Senate unanimously confirmed the nomination of Marshall Piccinini for Erie County Judge. He takes the seat after recently serving as an assistant U.S. attorney for the Western District of Pennsylvania. Piccinini also has served as an Erie County Deputy District Attorney. His term will run until 2022.